This is Electric Universe Eyes.
And today, I already did an experiment this morning, but John Pershing, one of my followers, asked, turn out the lights, would you? So what I did is got some plaster, some fresh mud right out of the box, and it's got a little bit of dryness to it, but it's still pretty wet. I could put this on the wall and smooth it out. So it's not completely wet, but it's still damp. So it's got a lot of moisture. The other piece that I did this morning was a piece of dry plaster. So this one's not dry. So we're gonna see how this responds differently. And per his request, we're gonna turn the lights out. So without further ado, oh, you know what? Let's see here. I can dim my microscope too. Let's do that. Tough. That's tough because I won't be able to film it as easy. You know what? Let's just try it. Let's just see what happens. I'm going to turn the microscope light out too. Oh, I can't help if I could see my... I'm going to kill myself. Here we go. And I don't see anything because the stuff is wet. Turn this light back on. I have a feeling this is gonna take a while this way. I think what I'll do is, let's turn this off, and let's go ahead and make this thing arc. And while we're doing that, let's position this guy to capture what that looks like on the camera. So let's go ahead again and we'll start it. All right, there we go. And let's turn the light out. can also see it wicking all the moisture to the top surface. All right, my wireless battery pack on my microscope died, so here's where we're at so far. That looks pretty wacky, so let me get this set up again. Look, you can see the moisture building up on the inside of the microscope lens, the little protector. It's definitely wicking off a lot of steam. So you get that much heat. It's drying out the interior, and then the electricity is looking for the water for the conductive path. Looks like it's building little cave systems too.
reaching out for that water.
That's what happens on wet plaster. So I think I'm going to end this one here. There you go. All right, well, there it is. That's what I did today.